place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy, gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Get in the elevator, fucking sheep!
Stay cool, they're just trying to spook us. Their turf.
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum-Tum. Now couch. Planet. You fucking deaf!
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? Asked you a question. Asked you a question.
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. You fucking deaf!
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Maybe he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
Short, Cirque!
Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Here he is, the ugly bastard!
Unload on him, Pete! Cut low! Fuerte, cabrón!
Gear, bot and control shy. Quick!
Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the said. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Damano!
Who's ready to party?
TV.
You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
When I say something, I do it. Keep my word.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business. Oh, thought about what you said. About convoys, transport security. Your offer? We're just not interested.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Kanan. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.